Hey guys, it's Grace Stewart here. I've just got a quick little agility drill for you guys to try out at home. So all you need is four cones, or if you like me and don't own any, four pairs of hockey socks. And then you're just going to set them up in a square, and then you're going to do this. So starting at one cone, side shuffle across, staying nice and low. Side shuffle back, and then we're going to turn and run up to that top cone. Run around and touch the cone. Run back, up to the top. And back pedal back. And then you're going to come to the other side and do it the other way. So stay nice and low. And then if you're like me and are sick of just running, you can incorporate your hockey stick into this drill as well. So just like this.